Hey wonderful you, this is Nirupama Vyas and I want to welcome you to day 5 of your 21 days challenge to an outstanding life. But before we learn about day 5's learning, let's recall what we learned on day 4. On day 4 we learned that in order to turn our intention into reality, we need to start asking ourselves this question that how can we live our theme this very year? And for this, I asked you to brainstorm some ideas, at least 10 ideas, that how can you live your theme this year. The second thing that we learned was, once you have identified these ideas, now how do you incorporate these ideas into your existing work, into your existing business, into your existing life? How do you do that? And finally, we learned to take our first action, because when we take action, it brings momentum for us. And when there is momentum, it opens a whole new world for us. On day 5, let's learn how can we define our outstanding life. What is our vision for our outstanding life? And what kind of a person we want to become in chasing that? Now, these are the two questions that you should not answer in general. Let's look at different areas of your life. Say if we talk about your health, what is your vision for healthy living 12 months from now? Do you want to run a marathon? Do you want to do squats? Do you want to do more exercise? Do you want to sleep more? Do you want to eat a particular kind of food? What is that thing that you want to be doing in order to be living a healthy life? The next thing that you want to ask yourself is, what are the things that I need to stop doing? What are those foods that you will stop eating? What is that lazy lifestyle that you'd give up? What are those things? And finally, you gotta ask yourself that what are the actions that I'll start doing so that I have a more energized, a more healthy life, so that I have very high levels of physical, mental, emotional stamina and energy? What will that be? Now let's look at another area of your life. Your finances. 12 months from now, how do you want your wealth to be? What are the things that you should own? What should be your annual income? What should be your monthly income? What are the places you should be investing? How should your savings be like? How should your investments be like? What should be your net worth? Now you also need to understand that for achieving this vision, what are the things that you have to stop doing? What are those unnecessary expenses that you have to get yourself out to? What are those things that you would have to stop getting yourself into? And finally, you gotta figure out that what are those things that you gotta start doing? What are those things that you have to start learning? What are those investments that you would have to make? So, just find out. Get clear deadlines on how can you have a proper vision with regard to your finances in the next 12 months. Now let's look at another dimension of our life, our relationships. Our relationships can be looked into two segments. One is our immediate family or a specific loved one like our spouse. If you're not in your relationship, you can do these exercises with any of your close family member. So the first thing that you want to ask yourself is, but how do you envision this important relationship in your life 12 months from now? What are those things that you will stop doing? What are those things that you will stop saying to that person? And what are those things that you will start doing in order to live a relationship that you envision 12 months from now? How do you want these people to feel? How do you want these people to experience? Now, another segment is relationship with your friends. What is your definition of an outstanding life with your friends? How does it look like 12 months from now? What are the things that you would start doing if you want to have more authentic, more intentional, more meaningful relationships? And what are the things that you will stop doing? What are the things you will stop saying to your friends? Now, if I talk about relationships, it's a two-way process. You also need to be feel cared for. Now, in order for you to feel more cared for and to be more appreciated by all the people around you, what do you have to ask them? How would you communicate to them what you want to feel? how do you want to be cared for? This is a very important question because we often feel like giving it to people, but when it comes to asking, we never do that. We plan a lot of important aspects of our life, but what we do not plan is our joy. So I want to ask from you today, how can you end this year as your most fun year? In 12 months from now, what is your vision for your adventures, for your amazing experiences? In order to feel more joyous, what are those things that you want to start doing? What are the hobbies you want to pursue? What are those fun and recreational activities you want to pursue in your free time? Where all are the places that you want to check out this year? What are your hobbies? And finally, if you want to experience more amazing times in your life, to have more adventures, what are those things that you will stop doing? Because we cannot make room for something new unless we stop doing something old from our life. So how do you plan your joy this year? Now let's summarize day 5's learnings. We need to establish clarity. We need to define our vision for the next 12 months. How do we envision our life 1 year from now? And for living that life, we need to transform ourselves as a person. So we're going to ask ourselves questions in different areas of your life. For example, health, finances, relationships, and our idea of joy, most importantly. What are those things that you want to start doing in these areas? What are those things that you will take up this year so that you are able to live an outstanding life? And similarly, what are those things that you will stop doing in these areas so that you can take out some time for doing the new things in your life? So I'll be coming up with some new lessons. Till then, take care. Bye-bye. Love you all.